Over bumpy, find a hunky superhero.
A two-fisted and electrically transistored superhero. An exotically neurotic and aquatic superhero.
The Marvel superheroes have arrived.
Superpowers from the forehead to the toes.
Watch them change their very shape before your nose.
They are trained striking superheroes.
Accident. While testing a new rocket ship, our heroes were bombarded by mysterious cosmic rays from outer space. Though they crash landed safely, the strange and powerful rays had changed each one of them, transforming their leader, Reed Richards, into the plastic-skinned Mr. Fantastic. Sue Richards into the Now You See Her, Now You Don't, Invisible Girl. And Ben Grimm into a mighty muscled powerhouse called The Thing. Now together with Herbie the Robot, the newest member of the group, they have become the greatest team of superheroes the world has ever known. The new Fantastic Four.
Look, up on the building, it's Spider-Woman.
And this is Jessica Drew, who as a child, while visiting her father's laboratory, was bitten by a poisonous spider. Forced to try an untested spider serum, Dr. Drew not only saved his daughter's life, but unknowingly gave her incredible spider-like powers. Dedicated to fighting evil while weaving her web of justice, it's Spider-Woman.
Spider-Man!
Spider-Man! Spider-Man and his amazing friends, Iceman and Firestar. His amazing friend.
toad. I will rule the universe! All right, squaddies, time to hero up!
Yes. brave, my little Star-Lord.
Mom! Mom! Mom? Huh? Where am I? Hello? Hey, let me out of here! You gross, disgusting booger beast! Get out, gotta get out! Get off me, you face-sucking leech! What?
I've been on this grind for too long, yeah, 'cause I've been on this grind.